I have written. We miss you. We always look forward to hearing the family historian. Talk to you soon.
Dad, I'm going to have you talk with Brian now.
Hey, Everett, it's Brian, the good-looking Lynch, if you recall. Hope things are going well. I'll try to get over there soon.
All right. And here's Richard.
Brian and Brenda, Linda, Bruce, Jenny, Jack, and I are all going to be signing up, joining you in Greensboro. Soon the way we're headed. We haven't taken over a whole wing. I'm not sure whether we're going to have any Ralph special drink today, but we always look forward to your sampling prior picnics at Denny and Jack.
But he said it's not a money pitch.
Good. Jenny, you want to just say hi?
Hey, Ev, how you doing? We will be having a toast.
It breaks, but the radio's
leaking.
That's very exciting.
Good.
Have a good day, and I'll see you soon.
Good. Bruce, I didn't get you before. Do you mind doing it again? It's going. Just say hi to Dad.
Yeah, we miss you all.
We've been looking through the scrap album that Linda made up and found some wonderful pictures. And this is one of the twins, Dad, Victor's little twin daughter. But I don't know your name.
She's not the twin.
Sorry, Kelly's the twin. What is your name?
Allie.
Allie, I love that name.
God bless you.
And there's,
just like
and there's Brendan and Aaron.
Brendan, I'm going to go down and see Dad for a few minutes and I'm going to
okay.
Come back.
And this is Michael Lynch.
Exactly.
We're saying hi to my dad.
Cheers.
Hi. This is Helen, Dad. Victor's wife.
Say, I'm
Brittany Leonard. I'm in New Jersey.
At the family picnic.
At the family picnic.
With her father.
With my father. Okay. And everybody else.
All right, now we're going. Say again.
Hi, Em.
Hey, Michael. John. Say hi to Dad.
Hi, Everett.
Okay. And this is Kelly. Hi, Kelly. Say hi to, you don't know him, but Grandpa Leonard. He says hi.
You gotta tell him.
I gotta get a shot of Michael. Hi, Mike. Say hi to Grandpa.
Hi, Everett.
Wish you were
here.
That's Aaron's little boy, but I don't know his name. And this is Jack Lynch. Right?
Hi, Uncle Everett.
Hi, Uncle Everett.
Oh, he'll love that.
All right.
Okay. This is Peggy Batta, Dad. She's here to say hi.
Hi.
we're saying hi to my dad, who's over in his crane's meal. Hi.
Hi.
Jenny, come in.
Okay.
All right. Friend. This is Mary Beth's grandson, Dad, and I'm not so sure how old he is. And this is Aaron's little boy and Jack Lynn. These are the children that are jumping through the water. Remember when we used to do that out at Mr. Lynch's? That's Kelly, one of the twins. And there's a cousin. Oh, I don't remember his name. And that's Jack Lynch. And he's diving into the water ball. And that's fun. Thank you.